did you know that?
Hey, Hannah, what are you doing standing next to the public access bleeding control pack?
Well, March 31st is National Stop
Bleed Day. Yeah, I've never heard of it. What's that about?
So, 20% of trauma deaths are caused by uncontrolled bleeding. So the Kent Island Fire Department is going to do a class on how to control bleeding. You can go to their website to learn more and book spots for it.
Man, Hannah, I feel like you should do a commercial about that.